Has your perception of chiropractic changed at all? If so, how?
It has, because prior to that, I never have been to a doctor a whole lot. And so, yeah, it's changed a whole lot, in my opinion, but because you help people, something like me, so it makes a big difference.
Is chiropractic safe?
Yes. To me, it's very safe. And that's a big issue for people, because some people have had bad experiences and stuff with it. But, yeah, I got no problem. And especially when they can do them sinuses like that. That's a neat trick.
This man's been labeled with a spondylolisthesis and degenerative disc disease. These are permanent conditions. So how is he going to overcome it? It's simple, but it's not easy. You find the subluxation, you find where the stress is in the spine, and you remove that stress. And his body is going to heal itself. In order to be able to do these things, we have to have a spine that's free of interference. And his body heals itself when it's free of that interference. When we as a culture or a society start asking the question, how can my body perform at a higher level? Preemptively, ahead of time, before you're in that crisis, the world is going to be a better place. So ask yourself, how can I perform better? How can I enhance the quality of my life? And one of the basis of a healthy life is a healthy functioning spine and nervous system. If you have one final message you'd like the world to know about chiropractors and the care they give, what would that be?
Try it and see. That's the only way you're going to find out is try it and see what kind of success you have. And don't, give it a chance. I'd recommend you. Okay? I'd recommend you to anyone, because you really helped me.